Hello, my name is Paul Doust. Thanks for taking a look at what I'm offering here. So before I tell you all about myself, my background and my qualifications in training, I'm going to tell you a little bit about what the Q-Script Shakespeare Workshop Day is all about. You know how some people really love their Shakespeare and they want to be in a Shakespeare play or a scene or do some work on Shakespeare, but they're very anxious because they think it's incredibly complicated, you need to be very academic and know an awful lot. Well, if you come to my Q-Script Shakespeare Day, all that's going to be removed for you, and I'll show you how you can be absolutely riveting and mesmerising for an audience, and you'll actually perform at the end of a day to a spellbound audience. On top of that, you'll take away at least 3 hard techniques which you'll be able to use for the rest of your life to work on Shakespeare. They really will unlock everything for you. And if you don't do that, I'm so confident it will work, but if it doesn't work for you, you'll get full money back guarantee from me. So if you come along to the workshop, if by say the first tea break, which is usually about 2.5 hours into the workshop, if you're not happy for any reason, no questions asked, you just say, "Paul, not enjoying it, it's not working for me," I'll give you your money back, and that'll be that. Right, so what exactly will you be doing on this Q-Script workshop day? The secret is, and this is what we're going to cover on the workshop, is that all the instructions for doing these plays, for actually acting them, are given to you by Shakespeare. He actually puts them in the script. He gives you stage directions embedded in the verse and leads you all the way through, but you have to know how to find these instructions and use them, and that's exactly what we'll be covering on the workshop. And I guarantee you, once you've done this, looked at Shakespeare in this way, you'll never look back. It's absolutely fascinating, and that's what we'll be covering. Throughout the whole day on the Q-Script day, we'll be using, as I say, Q-Scripts. And these are not complete scripts of Shakespeare. Today, in the 21st century, people will largely work from something you might find in one of these. You've probably seen the complete works of Shakespeare. Here it is. And inside you've got absolutely all of his plays, and every single line is written down, and every actor will have a complete script. Okay, that's what would happen now. That is not what they did in Shakespeare's day. We can be absolutely certain of that because we've got an existing scrap of paper which shows us how the scripts were laid out. How they were laid out was people would have their parts written out in the script, which is where we get the idea of your part in a play, and then just a little line and their cue. That's all you had. Your part and a cue. A couple of words. And that's how they worked. The reason they did this was because paper was extremely expensive. I mean, you don't want to copy out an entire script for a servant. Ink was very expensive, and the labour and time would have been enormous to write out lots and lots of scripts for people, so they just simply didn't do it, okay? And when we work with cue scripts, it has the most extraordinary effect on your acting. Now, so that you can get a bit of a taster of working with this cue script and see if you like it before you come along to the workshop, I've actually prepared a little freebie for you. It doesn't cost you any money. When this video is finished, you can click out of it and look for example cue script document. You can just download it. It's on this website. Just download it. It's a cue script and it's got 2 characters in it, so you'll have to work with someone. And you need just to follow the instructions which come along with the cue script, okay? So it's a very interesting thing to do. You can do it on your own, and you will start to see why this is such an exciting way to work on Shakespeare. So if you want to do that, please do. Completely free. You can just have it and try it out. Right, I hope that's given you at least a bit of an idea of what cue script Shakespeare involves in terms of its content and how I'll run things. What I haven't told you is what it costs and how the day is laid out. That's because it's a bit complicated. You can book for different parts of the day, just come at the beginning, do the whole day, just come to the evening performance. And also you can save yourself money by booking early, coming with a friend, all that kind of thing. So I have laid all this out in one sheet. It'll tell you everything. And you can get that sheet. It gives you the costs and the timings of the day and how to book. And you simply get that sheet by emailing me, Paul, at pdtheatreworkshops, that's all one word, pdtheatreworkshops@hotmail.com. Okay, I'll say it again, pdtheatreworkshops paul@hotmail.com. Just say, hello, Paul, I'd like the booking sheet for QScript Shakespeare, and then I'll send it to you. Okay, so before I wind up the video, and you can download your QScripts, I do want to tell you something about the venue that I've managed to get for this workshop day. I don't often run QScript Shakespeare because there isn't anywhere for me to run it. They're too small, the rooms aren't the right shape, it's just all doesn't work. However, we are standing, you can probably see, in a place called Little Oct, which is just outside Marden in Kent. And it is just that, it's a Oct house, but it's not so little, it's nice and big in fact. You probably know that most of Shakespeare's, at least early plays, were done at the Globe Theatre, which is a roofless theatre, so they work by daylight, and it was completely made of timber, and very interestingly it had two columns that came up from the stage and held up a canopy above the actors. Okay, so all that needed to be found, something similar. Well, here at Little Oct it's absolutely fantastic, because we've got natural daylight, we haven't got an open roof, but we have got natural daylight. The whole thing's made of timber, so the acoustic is fantastic. And, very importantly, we've got the two pillars that we can use to replicate the effect on Shakespeare's stage. And that really is very important, because as you'll see when we work on the QScripts, Shakespeare actually refers to these columns and uses them for various things. For instance, the tree in As You Like It is almost certainly one of those columns. So it's a very interesting thing to look at. So I'm glad, and it's pretty critical, that we've got these columns in this building. Also, it's nice and big, so we can have a big old curve of an audience exactly reaching round the whole stage that we create, which is exactly what they had at the Globe. So all in all, this is a pretty sensational venue to be able to do this workshop in, and I'm very, very excited about it. Okay, so I've told you a bit about the content, I've told you how to go about booking, I've told you about the freebie downloadable QScript that you can try out, see if you like it, and I've now shown you a little bit about the venue, where it's going to happen. What I haven't done is tell you about me and my background. I've left that to the end because some of you will already know me, you'll have been on workshops with me already, so you can now just click off and get your QScript. But for those of you who don't, I'm just going to quickly run through my background, what I do. As I say, my name's Paul. I run theatre workshops both privately for myself that people can come to, that's what QScript Shakespeare is part of. I also work for the Adult Education Service, where I teach acting, directing, playwriting. Okay. I was trained myself as an actor at the Guildhall School of Music and Drama in the Barbican in London, and some of you will know that that is indeed the home of the Royal Shakespeare Company when they're in London. Consequently, I got fantastic training in Shakespeare. I worked with a very, very famous voice and Shakespeare specialist, Patsy Rodenberg, and I've also attended workshops with Patrick Tucker, who has done so much work in discovering how Shakespeare's plays were properly performed. So I'm very, very well acquainted and in a good position to work in this way, and I've done it quite a lot. I'm very experienced in it. Also, I'm properly qualified. I've got a distinction in the Certificate in Training Practice from the Institute of Personnel and Development. Those of you who know about personnel will know that it's probably the best certificate you can get in terms of working in business. And I do work with a lot of business people, by the way, presentation skills. I've also written for EastEnders. I only mention that because EastEnders is interestingly very similar when you're rehearsing to doing the Shakespeare QScripts. You have to work very quickly, you don't get much time to prepare, and they just say it, and they give you a cue. So it was quite interesting, the similarities between working on a soap and working on Shakespeare. So that's about me. You'll find out a lot more about me on the day. I do realise that people often like to hear what students have got to say about their tutor. So if you want to, when you finish this video, you can go back to the mini site that I've got here and you can click on testimonials, and there are some students there telling you about me and their experience working with me on a Stanislavski course that I've done. And you can have a listen and see what you think about what they've got to say. Hope you enjoy it. I do hope that the QScripts aren't simply an introduction and that you do end up coming along to the workshop. I should just say that although you can see this is quite a big space we've got here, I always keep the classes I run to a very strict number, otherwise you just don't learn anything and that's no good. So if you are interested, please do get in touch straight away because they do tend to book out. Okay, I think that's all. Anything else, if you want any more information at all, as I say, get all the downloads, get a booking sheet from me, or you can just simply email me, pdtheatreworkshops@hotmail.com. Thanks for your attention, and I hope to see you soon.